Now we're going to take you through the standing single leg calf race. First and foremost, we want something stable to hold on to so we're not wobbling around the place. Then we're going to hang your heel off the edge of an elevated platform. From here, drop the leg down as far as possible, looking for a big stretch in the back of the leg. Bring the heel up as high as possible, squeezing your calf muscle. Hold for one and control it back down. Hold for one, all the way back up, 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 up. Hold for one and back down.